Most of Granados' music is for the piano, and this includes, of course, the Valses Poeticos, Opus 10, a very early piece for him. Granados wrote some of the Spanish literature's most demanding piano pieces, and this is a piece that explores Granados' more intimate salon music type mood, I could say. And you can hear a lot of French 19th century influences in this piece, and a little bit of Spanish harmony in there. It's not necessarily the most Spanish piece in Granados' output, but nonetheless, it was a great challenge for me personally to transcribe it onto the guitar, find interesting ways to make that music work on my instrument, and also learn a few new techniques, hopefully, by trying to extend what my basically four fingers can do rather than the 10 that the pianist has. So I hope you enjoy this transcription of the Valses Poéticos by Enrique Granados.